I was never a man of big words. And quite honestly, neither is my dad. Age 43. Occupation, housewife. Dad was born with a heart disease. Cigarettes took over his life when he was 19. He's been smoking ever since. The clearest memory I have from my childhood is the scary, yet calming sound of the ambulance sirens. It freaked me out as a kid. I used to look at my dad lying there in the couch with a not-so-helpful body with tears in my eyes. I used to hold my mother's hand as she calmed me down. I used to look up to her big belly, where my kid brother was developing. I remember how the two men used to carry him to the ambulance bed on three, and roll him out of the house and into the van. This never went away. This still happens every now and then. See that woman? That's my queen. Other people tend to call her mom, but I don't quite feel it does her justice. Age 35, so she claims. Occupation, kindergarten teacher. I've been watching movies my whole life, and every time I come across a scene of a hard-working mother trying to feed her family, I don't get it, because she makes it look so easy. The fact that she's losing her husband in a matter of years, I mean, I can't imagine her pain.